And the fence is energized at 7,000 volts. So here's what happens. It's 7,000 volts of electricity right there.
Adopted her. So Leah and Monet are looking forward to spending the rest of their lives together as mother and daughter now.
Aww.
They met when the girl Monet was just 13.
Man.
And became close with each other. Monet,
I gave her first drink, you know what I mean?
I think that's the beginning of it. Oh,
adoption.
Okay.
Monet said, enjoy my future with my mom as my mom. And then she wants to continue to raise adoption awareness.
Aww.
And so now...
I like that.
Well, make it less expensive.
Yeah. So now Monet needs to get her mom a gift for Mother's Day.
Oh, which is in her mind. I don't want to be your daughter.
See, but her mom says, I don't need a gift. You're my gift.
But then I guarantee she has to give her a gift, and the internet, she's like, wow, just adopted, you got nothing?
Yeah,
wow.
Right? In local news. Smash Syracuse Rage Room is now open at Destiny USA.
Really?
Hell yeah.
Choose from three rooms. Bring your own items to Smash for $15.
Bring your own items to Smash? So the Dollar Tree, spend $20, you can get a bunch of
shit. Yeah, right.
I thought about doing that down here before for a skit. Go to Dollar Tree, buy a bunch of like glassware, have a skit where a guy just falling over thing. This stack up mad glass, the guy just falling over everything. The littlest like slipping, like there's like a drop of water on the ground. He goes, whoa, whoa! And just knocking every, like falling against things. Like this launch itself.
That cleanup would be crazy.
Broom in a dustpan.
Yeah,
that's
you're
it.
Right.
That's it. But I would love that, dude.
Where'd you get this color?
I still have some.
Where'd you get it, though?
Home Depot.
They just had green screen green?
I did green screen green to a screenshot on my phone, walked with all the color samples, and went, really, really? You can do it with any color. This color green, though, usually, of all the colors in the spectrum, people don't wear this color green. That color green's not common, you have to admit.
Right.
So that's why I like pick that. Because if it's blue, man, if you wear blue, you're wearing blue right now, you know what I mean?
Yeah, because I've seen blue screens.
Yes, they do that for like, I don't know. I think nighttime shots will do blue screen because there's like less light that captures off, you know?
Hmm.
And we have to fuck around with green screen sometime, though. All three of us can have a lot of fun. We can put ourselves into movies.
Yeah.
With green screen. We can have ourselves scenes better than like Goodfellas, like during a scene. Easily could do that.
Yeah?
We just never fuck around with too much, but we could.
Yeah.
What are you doing on your computer? Where's your computer?
Right here. Right down there.
Oh.
Up to that TV right there.
Smash Syracuse is open from 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. And on this week in history... On May 7th, 1718, 303 years ago, the city of New Orleans is founded.
Yeah, New Orleans.
And May 7th, 1800, 221 years ago, Indiana Territory organized.
Sweet.
And May 7th, 1847, 174 years ago, the American Medical Association is organized in Philadelphia.
Nice. Nice.
Billy.
On May 7th, 1914, 107 years ago, United States Congress establishes Mother's Day. On May 8th, 1792, 229 years ago, United States establishes the military draft.
Awesome.
How long ago?
229 years ago.
What year was that?
1792.
What war?
Did not take long. 1792 was the Spanish American War, I think.
The War of 1812, right?
Yeah, but they enacted that during wartime for sure. I think it was the Spanish American War, which 1793.
1792.
Just your phone,
quick. Is that they never
voice search?
What war was America in 1792?
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
Close.
Which war was America in 1792?
Spanish American
War? According to Britannica, the French
Revolution. And the Napoleon. Goddamn, lots of them. Yeah, oh shit.
The War of 1812. So how many wars was America, how many wars have we been in?
So many!
How many wars America has been in?
40 at least.
List of major Revolutionary War, 1775.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
War of 12.
War, I was off by 100 fucking years.
Yep. American Civil War. Mexican American War.
5, 6, 7, 8. After Korea was Vietnam,
Vietnam.
So it's 9. After Iraq, it's 10. Afghanistan's 11. So 11 wars.
No, this is
major.
This is major. There might have been
yes.
more.
One
like,
more, dude. Nicaragua went to war with.
Yeah.
To war. So many countries. It's like, we went to war with them. What? It's like, yeah, dumbass. We pick up every country on earth.
No, I remember. I was around for the War of 1812. I remember that. I don't remember World War II though.
I slept through that one.
No, I just wasn't around. I was in the countries that weren't participating.
So basically just like...
Nowhere. I was just on an island alone.
No, you're South America.
No.
No, I mean, you're
no this is a true story. I was on an island by myself. So I don't know why you're making shit up. Like, that's where I was. Does that bother you? That I was on an island during World War II?
I might roll a tear.
Does that bother you?
You upset?
How upset?
I would love to say yes. Yes. What the heck?
On May 1877, 144 years ago, the first Westminster dog show held.
Oh!
Yeah.
In big news.
Puppy bowl.
On May 8th, 1912, 109 years ago, Paramount Pictures is founded.
Ooh.
Dude, that studio now is trash. Why don't the franchise, the only franchise they have right now, they have two. Jackass, which they haven't done anything with in forever.
Mm-hmm.
And the Transformers movies. That's all they got is SpongeBob. That's all they got. The trash.
Billionaire.
On May 9th, 1862.
Maybe not.
159 years ago, United States Naval Academy relocated from Annapolis, Maryland, to Newport, Rhode Island.
Ugh, who wants to call on that moving day? You know what I mean?
Yeah, right?
I'll move this tank.
What's that? Are these lights?
Yeah. Tim just doesn't fucking hit.
1868, 153 years ago, Reno, Nevada is founded.
Oh, the biggest little city in the world.
Yeah.
I used to live in Nevada.
Yeah,
forgot. Right. You used to live in
Nevada.
He was a chef in Nevada.
Yeah.
In Vegas!
May 10th, 1797, 224 years ago, first United States Navy ship, the United States of America, launched. 1797.
Well, it relates to the game.
On May 11th, 1910, 111 years ago, Montana's Glacier National Park formed.
Well, thank God. I was there for that, too. Thank God. Thank God that was there. Because around that time, I mean, I don't know if it does or not, but around that time in Montana, like, shit was rough, bro. We almost had a civil war in that state.
Well, around that time, like, you had to walk the Oregon Trail to get to a certain part or two.
My neighbor had an extra horse.
What was the horse's name?
Oh, hold on. His name was Max Kittleman, my neighbor. And
he bred horses.
So luckily he had an extra horse.
Like he baits like sourdough horses.
Long story short,
horses.
What I'm trying to say is, like the whole thing with Montana, we got the horses. Long story short is, We made pancakes later that night.
Did, when you made them, did you ask for pancakes? Or did
no,
you
no, no. During that night, eating the pancakes, we squashed the beef of that Civil War over pancakes.
And that's why pancakes is the...
Well, that's why I have a tattoo, that's why I have a tattoo of pancakes.
That actually does make more sense. Now I believe the whole thing because it actually does have pancakes.
Right, I wanted
pancakes.
To tell you that. Like, you know, people
that
ask
all
me.
Makes sense.
On May 12th, 1870, 151 years
ago.
I
remember that shit, too.
Manitoba becomes a province of Canada.
Manitoba moves!
I was gonna go to that.
No, just keep going. Blow past.
May 13th, 1912, 109 years ago, Royal Flying Corps forms in Great Britain.
Ooh, okay.
I remember that time, actually.
Keep going. No, don't let him. Don't let him.
Non-famous birthdays. Tim Ranger on May 7th.
Don't know him.
Denny McAndrew on May 8th.
Don't know him.
Ava DeCharlora on May 9th.
Don't know her.
John Captain, my dad's friend, and Byron Lee on May 12th.
Byron! Woo! Good guitar player.
And
I like Byron, nice
Frazier
guy. Happy birthday, buddy.
And in air show news, United States Air Force Thunderbirds, Lieutenant Colonel Justin Elliott will become Thunderbird 1 for the 2022-2023 season.
Isn't this the craziest thing, what he said? The Navy built their first ship in 1797. Isn't that fucking crazy?
Yeah.
That's so nice.
That ship is in some museum right now, right?
Probably.
Yeah. But I got to
put down.
So think of the date, yeah. Right? They built the ship, the first Navy ship, right? Think of the date, right? Think about when you, what people were doing at home. What was going
farming.
On? Not,
farming.
Right? Nothing.
1797? Farming.
That's what you did. You just
farming.
Tried to make sure your like homestead was like
farming.
Good.
Like what were you doing at 11 a.m. If in 1797, 11 a.m. 99% of people were just like, I'm trying to get like dinner ready. Like
yeah.
I'm
yeah.
starting to pick dinner right
yeah.
now.
Yeah.
Like,
and they
got
like
yeah.
they're on like kitchenware. They're like, I gotta knead this fucking dough
yeah, I gotta,
for
yeah.
8 hours.
And also, I have 8 kids, and 3 have pneumonia, so like they're probably gonna die. So,
but like that's even my thing too. Like these like recipes and stuff. Like, you know, like these people really were no lie back then. All their bread was made by hand. All the pasta was made by hand.
And from scratch.
Yep. And if you wanted a steak, you cut that bitch off that cow.
You know how they say...
You didn't go to the store.
You know that phrase, like, borrow a cup of sugar from your neighbor?
Yeah.
Back in the day, that was, like, a real thing. It's like,
yes.
We need... What did they use to make... yeast. Like, I don't know
yeah.
the yeast.
Yeah.
And it's like, oh, baking soda even. No, it's just weird things. I bet back then there wasn't even baking soda.
No, there wasn't. There definitely wasn't.
But I guarantee you had to walk 2 miles to your neighbor and go, y'all got any corn
right.
that we can have?
We can give you sugar for corn.
Like, some little
like,
thing, you know what I mean? They're like, no problem. Like, that's the thing, though, is that back then you kind of had to have your back, like, each other's backs, like, your neighbor's back.
Yeah.
Because there wasn't a Walmart down the road, you know?
What I want to do, like how we started the garden, right? Like, I think it's great that, like, learning how to like garden and make bread and
yes.
and you know maybe not butchering
listen,
an animal but
let's make bread. No, I mean butchering.
Yeah, I'm done. But not you don't mean to be nice to know. But my point is, God forbid there was some crazy apocalypse, right? God forbid, right? And like it was really, it was like all of us on our own. Like there's no Walmart and shit. Like
no,
you better hope you know how to plant a fucking seed.
Well, my thing is this:
you make bread.
Let's
you're
say,
fucked.
If the world ended in like that kind of scenario where it's like, hey, let's say you do have those skills, lots of people are gonna go walking by and say, "Look at that big garden! I want some of that." Oh, I have a gun. I'm just gonna go take it. You gotta be ready for like that's the thing.
Well,
world ending.
That's,
ended, that's where we're going. Now we're going to the point of like world ending survival tactics and life. Anybody?
Yeah,
yeah he's right though.
Somewhere.
The basic survival skills: purifying water, growing food,
yep.
and hunting. Really, hunting. And you're right, skinning animal comes with
yeah,
that.
Hunting.
You
like,
fun
yeah, you
time.
Can survive off of like plants and fruits and stuff. Like you know what I mean?
How
but,
scary,
like,
dude!
I
like,
mean meat. You know, I'm a meat guy. Like I ain't gonna be. You know, I'll fucking eat a cow raw.
I want to get chickens. I kind of want to get like a couple chickens.
You said that.
There. How cool would that
it would be?
Chickens?
I know people that do that and roosters.
I don't have enough room. I don't want them to be all sad and like nothing to walk around in.
Bro, their brains are the size of that.
But they remember shit. They can figure out like simple
the
tasks.
Fuck? I'm eating that bitch no matter what.
Like they can be.
Like I'm gonna
like,
tell
them
to his face when I buy it. I'm gonna say you're gonna die.
That's why we bought a lobster one time. A live lobster.
We tortured it a lot.
I felt so bad to kill it. I was like,
we
tried
to drown the lobster. It didn't work though.
No, I ran water over it because I wanted to feel comfortable. It's like it's not comfortable.
No, remember I put it in its face, the spigot. Remember?
You did, yes, you did.
No, you didn't.
Anyway, keep going. Sorry. This is gonna be the longest episode of TV ever.
Next air show, May 8th and 9th. Barksdale Air Force Base, Louisiana. Defenders of Liberty Air and Space Air Show. And United States Navy Blue Angels next air show, May 8th and 9th. Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Fort Lauderdale Air Show. Skytapers Air Show Team next air show. They're May 8th and 9th in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Fort Lauderdale Air Show. With Miss Geico Racing Team. And in events news, Friday, May 7th, Art House Night. The Ink Shop, Ithaca. At 5 o'clock p.m. Saturday, May 8th, Family Fun Day. South Park, Jefferson Street in Pulaska.
South Park?
At 9:30 a.m. Sunday, May 9th, Mark Nani, Oneida Lake Brew House at 2 o'clock p.m. Monday, May 10th, Manja Mondays at Maxwell's at 4 o'clock p.m. Tuesday, May 11th, Homeschool, Science, Technology, Engineering, Arts, Math Club, Liverpool Public Library at 1:30 p.m. Wednesday, May 12th, Virtual Midday Mindfulness from Home at 12:15 p.m. Thursday, May 13th, Bingo Night at the Mattydale Veterans of Foreign Wars at 6 o'clock p.m. And now it's time for Tim's Joke of the Day. Why are frogs always so happy?
Because they're, I'm kind of, why?
They eat whatever bugs them.
Oh, that's a good one. All right, I get that. That one claps.
And in weather, enjoy today. Just gonna be a little dreary going into this weekend. With rain tomorrow and a high of 57 degrees, it dips down to 41 degrees overnight into Saturday with more rain and temps getting to 53 degrees. The low, 39, and Sunday is mostly cloudy, but warmer at 59 degrees. Monday will be wet and 53 degrees, a low of 40, and expect Tuesday to be mostly cloudy and a high of 51 degrees. Which, it's never right. When
no, no. They don't know that forehead. They never
know that forehead. 2 weeks ago, we looked it up, and it wasn't
yeah, no.
Right. And in entertainment news, Sony has announced plans for a sequel to its 2019 film Venom, starring Tommy Hardy.
Terrible.
Expect that in 2023.
That's new, you or no?
No.
We didn't see that together? Okay.
Until then, look forward to the adaptation of the S. Craig
Zoller
book, Wrath of the Broken Land. Actors signed on for the project include David Harbour, Bruce Dern, Vincent D'Onofrio, Bruce Campbell, Michael Keaton, and the Spanish fella from the Overboard remake.
And the fella from the Overboard remake.
Sandler will adapt his own novel and direct the film. He has hamburgers for ears. Better tie your toes!
Makes no sense.
And it's famous birthdays! Mary Todd Lincoln would have turned 184 today, but she has passed on. Comedian Gary Webb turned 66 today. Actor Jeffrey Jones turned 75. Film director Victor Salva hit 68. And Don Swayze turned 63. Happy birthday to Billy's dad, too.
Yeah.
And you can email us at timstv1@yahoo.com. Like us on Facebook, Tim's Television TTV and Tim Bennett Productions. Follow us on Twitter at TimsTV1 and subscribe to Tim's Television TTV on YouTube. So until next time, I'm Tim.
And I'm Bill.
Hi.
I had a hamburger for dinner last night.
And the fence is energized at 7,000 volts. So here's what happens. It's 7,000 volts of electricity right there.